us making some wontons, you know. Like it's, I don't know, you know, I think some countries are not there, and I don't know. So,
Asian country.
Yeah, Asian country. We have to make weird sound effects for no reason. To have reasons. So, this is, yeah. This is the wonton though. That you can get here. Yeah. This is an egg yolk. It's an egg white inside, right? Yep.
Bitter egg.
Right, bitter egg. Wow. Probably garlic, probably carrot.
Water, chestnut, and carrots.
How would we know?
Add seasonings. Like sesame oil, sour sauce, a little bit of Chinese one, a little bit of pepper, a little bit of spice powder.
Yes, there is a bit of liquid there.
Yes. Okay, and then show us how you wrap it.
Alright, this is right now. Try this right here. Yeah, this
one. So, how are you going to cook it?
So, how would I know? You cook it, right? And you never taught me. Yeah. Not yet.
Scratch.
This is Italy, you can't bring me. Unless I'm the only one who uses it.
Yeah, that's why you use the glove.
Hey, if not, I'll go wash my hands. So, you take one piece of dough. Oh yeah, these dough comes in different clips. There's also a square one, so I don't know if there are any clips, are they? Yes, wow. So, you take one piece of dough. Right? Then you either use a spoon or you use your hand, so I use a spoon. Then you scoop the meat onto it. You can decide how much you want to put. But usually we just put like about...
a little bit, don't put too much because it may not be cooked. Too much already, Mei.
Huh? Oh, okay. Oh, this now.
Okay, flatten it a bit.
Okay, put it into a thick, yep, flatten. It's alright. So, they make use of the egg yolk. Or whatever, just the egg, but just the egg.
Bitten egg yolk. Bitten egg.
Bitten egg. The egg got bit by something.
Yeah, by the fork, by the chopstick.
Wow. So this one, they use it so-called glue. Well, it helps stick things together. Yes, you can make one time in different clips. Last time we made hats. I made a duck somehow. I don't even remember. It's quite a while ago. But I think usually we just... how do we make it usually?
Dab a bit, don't need your whole finger down.
Oh wow, I'm spreading around the hole.
Okay. Then,
okay, so it just went over. That's why you don't walk with gloves if you can help it.
That's why you don't take so long to wrap a wonton.
To wrap all together, very messy. It's a bit. This is how they usually make it.
Something like this.
Something like this. So maybe you can make it a bit longer, or make it a bit flatter, anything you like. So there you go. Can I make the hat again? That's very cool. So once again, like, you take the wonton dough, then you put some meat anywhere you like, depending on what shape. But you can just put it in the center. Unless it matters, I don't even know. You can't have it. Then, make different clips. You get Oh, no. I got it. And some egg yolk. I mean, beaten egg. Let's get it some egg yolk. Don't put too much egg yolk, I mean. And don't put too much meat. Yeah. It's actually a bit sticky. Yeah, so just... Anyway, just make it in different shapes in almost every combination you can think of. Like this, then we dab a bit more oil. Yes, then just spread on one side. Fold it again. We just make the weirdest combinations on earth. Like just folding it repeatedly. I don't even know what this looks like. It looks weird. But who cares? Perfect, it's a round ball and nothing, it's not even round. Wow, See it out.
The meat. Yes, don't take too long, you will just break the skin.
Oh. Yeah, so just like that, quite simple. And yeah. Can use different type of bowl from different brands also. Different shapes too. I think the traditional wonton is circle shape, right? I think other I look well. You can use different type of meat if you want. And stuff like that. Oh my head. Then you can don't use gloves if you want. Yeah, so it's quite fun because you can make any shape you like. Oh wow, that was some interruption. Don't mind it. So yeah, cool. What the? It actually tastes quite nice. How do you fry it?
Probably hot oil. Wow. Or steam it.
Or air fryer?
Or throw in the water or air fryer, yes.
Oh yeah, so I'm gonna throw in the water. It's not that crispy. Because if you do it like this and you fry it, it's not crispy. It's very crispy. Extremely crispy. Crispy as crispy. I don't know how to say it. I'm just being weird, never mind. Anyways, bye. Like and subscribe. Because Wanton is nice. Bye. Yeah.